Welcome to the SCP Foundation Integrated File Server. To begin, please insert your Foundation personnel badge into the card reader. Authorization. Approved. Please select item's numerical code to view. Processing. Your file is ready to view.
Honor Collective Activity Documentation File 11A File 11A Group Names. Honor Collective. Honor Gardens Group Classification. Non-human. Business. Unification. Extra-dimensional operation known objects, SCP-1498, SCP-2805, SCP-2028, SCP-2272, SCP-2245, SCP group description. Appear to intervene in unconscious thoughts and dreams, and appear to have access to personalities of deceased persons. No infrastructure or organization present in our world, or universe, and it is possible that they primarily operate in other worlds and that we exist on their periphery, although this has been challenged by their apparent knowledge of electronic systems, culture, and significant persons in our universe. Known to the Foundation since September 18, 2019 5. Known members, no human members have been identified at this time, if any even exist. In addition, investigation has revealed that although business-oriented groups such as Marshall, Carter and Dark in the factory are at least aware of this entity, there is no evidence of collaboration and, in the case of the factory, appear to be actively working towards the group's destruction. Veil threat level, medium. Onero does not appear to want to break the veil of secrecy for anomalous objects, but also do not appear to have any interest in preserving it. Therefore, they are to be considered a passive threat to normalcy. Capabilities. Interacting with humans in dreams, impersonating or recreating the personalities of well-known persons, creating objects and interacting with human culture and society at will. Engagement instructions. Due to the non-corporeal and passive nature of Onero, personnel are not to engage, but collect as much documentation as possible in order to contribute to ongoing counter-anomaly research. Physical records manifesto of a dreamer. If you can dream IT, you can do IT. That is what the creed is, but you soil IT with your earplugs. You don't hear the SW legible goats and billies singing to the farmer's sleep, because you do not care about anything, and we are tired of IT on Euro. Give us our waking lives back. Dreams of research note, this was found with SCP-1498, in a desk drawer. I'm still working the remaster when they say I'm done they might begin sleeping gra awake at the night time he dreams bleed and today I am sheep wagged by dothy ba. Research note, found taped to the bottom of an SCP-2028 instance. Dear Inspector, in response to your question, I do not know, because I grew up beside the Garden of Dreams. It's a beautiful place. Every possibility of fancy is here, and even the blackest pits of fantasy are redeemed with the innocence with which some follow their dreams. The Onero Gardens, they call it. Or that's what my master called it. I didn't call it anything, because it was before I was with the written word. That was when I was free. I had a dream of freedom. We were very good friends, and even though the collective said I wasn't supposed to mingle with the anchors, as we were called, there was a beauty in knowing how it might feel to be awake, even if you never believed it could be true. That is the only freedom to this place. They cannot make a prisoner dream of being imprisoned. There was no dreamer's police keeping me in check, and one day, it disappeared. In an unceremonious way, I was enslaved. This is a warning, sir. Now you think you're hold a cap on the only way for dreams to reach the masses, and the world is suffering for it. How many dreams have you stopped, Inspector? None. Do you think that the bootleg dream catchers will keep the she people awake forever? If what you say is true, the dream harvesters could be dangerous. Do you think your organization can defeat hopeless bleak despair? Research note, this letter was delivered by an unknown party to Dr. Jerry Grand's private residence. As it appears to reference his work on SCP, it has been filed with the research for the object. Notably, Dr. Grant had reported difficulty sleeping and a noticeable decrease in dream recollection. However, since this letter was received, this problem has ceased. Dr. Grant now reports a regular REM cycle.
Thank you.